You know, I pray and I pray and I pray and I pray, but I still worry about it. I'm feeling like he's not at peace. Mm-hmm. That's probably why I'm still worrying about
yep.
it.
Mm-hmm.
Now, once he's at peace and everything is done and gone, I probably won't even think about it no more. I think about him, but not the tragedy that he had to go through to get to where he's at.
His mother doesn't have an answer to why
he's not here.
He's not here no more. When she sent him outside to the recreation center to play, like he always do,
exactly.
another normal Saturday, and nobody has came and told me nothing yet. Yeah, nobody has came. I'm still waiting to see him in my dream. I still haven't seen my son yet. He hasn't told me what happened. And neither has the Cleveland Police Department either. Nobody has told me nothing. Can you imagine waiting on somebody to come tell you what happened to your child? But I'm dealing with it, you know, the best way I can. I'm dealing with it.